latest video is gonna be all about installing car parts. That's it.
Yeah, I could have
cold air intake came in. New front splitter because I broke mine. So
all my friends going up.
So this right here is the splitter that I got off of my friend Alex.
I guess that might be ours now.
It's a little bit scratched, but it's a lot better than mine. It's the Street Scene one from GM. So, my car's too low. Too wood. Put it on top. So I know I messed up. I didn't record when I took it off, but there's a where it catches the oil, and this is a can. Look how much was in there, dude. That is not good for your engine. This shit works, guys. The catch can works. It's not just for looks. It's really fucking good. The hose is too, because they're really dirty. So we need to get up. I'm going to be installing the colder intake by K&N. The vice president of West Coast was kind enough to tell it to me. The one he had in his car, also the front splitter. It should be fairly easy to put. Not bad for 13,000, no more, huh? How many miles do I have in the car? Like 16, 17?
Almost
17,000. Okay.
That's a bug.
There's a lot of bugs. I'm trying to find out where you got these. Something's holding it. So my girlfriend's wrong.
Okay.
Because I have to put the whole sensor inside the next tube. So either way, I was going to have to do this process. Might as well.
Not bad.
Yeah, see? That's awesome sometimes. I personally don't like this to show, so I tend to put them maybe there or all the way down here on the side. That's just me. Got the other one. Thank you. Something, babe?
Yes, you are, babe.
On my bed, flexing with the bill. Roses in my wallet, and I'm flexing it for real. Racks and racks and racks, I look.